fatality. RoboCop wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. The Joker wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Shao Kahn wins. Flawless victory.
Hard metal, hard meat. Like overkill.
He was an inferior model.
You'll join him on the scrappy.
Round one. Fight.
Effective strategy.
Round two, fight. Thank you.
done.
The Terminator wins.
Who is Bats?
Just another jerk with no sense of humor.
Round one. Fight.
Accident that brought the Terminator here rather than to his own Earth's past. But it didn't take long for him to adapt. He figured that terminating Kronika and taking her hourglass gave him the best chance at achieving his mission objective. Destroying humanity so that the machines prevail. Turns out the hourglass wasn't the ultimate weapon. No matter how many times the Terminator rebooted history, the war between humans and the machines always ended the same, with their mutual destruction. He realized this war was a losing game. The only way to win was not to play. So the Terminator used the hourglass to build a future where machines and humans don't fight. They cooperate. The Terminator knew that to preserve this future, no one else could learn about the hourglass. The information stored in his machine mind was dangerous. It had to be eliminated. That's why the Terminator threw himself into the infinite infinite depths of the Sea of Blood. No one would ever find him or unlock the Hourglass's secrets. If you could ask him about it, he'd tell you he made the only logical choice. But in my book, that machine's a hero.